First off. New Toronto, Canada.
Well, that's a direct doxing on me. So there you go.